Hey, it's a holiday. That you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today. Switch the genre on God life. They wanna know if I be last done. Started flopping that be fashion. Popping up in movies, ain't no night. I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey. Hey, it's another way. Oh, and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today. Man, I snuck into the game, came in on a horse. I pulled a gimmick, I admitted I got no remorse. Nobody tried to let me in, nobody opened doors. I have a choice, dun, dun, dun. They tried to next me, ayy, but I'm blessy. Ayy, no flex, but my checks giving vetties, ayy. Pop star, but the rappers still respect me. They wanna know if I be last done. Michael Jackson. Ayy, it's a holiday. Control, yo. Hey, it's another way. Oh, and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today. Man, I snuck into the game, came in on a horse. I pulled a gimmick, I admitted I got no remorse. Nobody tried to let me in, nobody opened doors. I have a choice, dun, dun, dun. They tried to next me, ayy, but I'm blessy. Ayy, no flex, but my checks giving vetties, ayy. Pop star, but the rap.
Abandoning our ships, it's about to go down. No Titanic, Titanic. There's a lot going on in my head right now, but I manage.
I manage.
Good heart, good soul, both been in bad hands. I could deal damage.
Yeah, real damage.
Both hands in the air as I scream out prayers. My demons show their face in the midnight air. Just got a new house, gotta hide the skeletons in the closet and keep them there, really trying to forget about them. Hey, tell me, God, watching over me, I don't doubt. I can see I'm getting tired of me sinning and wildin'. Don't know what to do with myself these days.
Young rip the pain.
But all this money don't rip me of my pain.
But everywhere I go,
Josh,
I can make
Devon,
it.
I guess, Josh, let's start with you. 8 straight wins. This one takes you to the AFC Championship game. What made this team effort special tonight and successful?
Well, you saw our defense, the game plan that our coaches have for that offense. It was unbelievable. Taron Johnson, what a play. I mean, guys stepping up when their number's called, and that's all it took. You know, guys like this going out, catching the ball still, scoring touchdowns when they need to. We got the job done. You know, you'll get style points for winning in the playoffs. You either go home or you win to the next round. So we're to the next one.
Indeed, you are. Hey, Stephon, a lot of people have tried to describe the relationship between you and Josh. How would you describe it?
I say this like my little brother. I say a little big brother. But it's a lot of love, it's a lot of charisma, it's a lot of fight, and this boy's a dog. He prove it every week. They doubt him every week, and he prove them wrong every time.
Well, you're both proving it. Whoever wants to jump in here and go first, why did you guys connect so quickly this season?
I mean, the only thing that I can say is we're very similar. You know, we're both competitive as hell. We both want to win. That's all we want to do. It don't matter how many times I throw it to him. He wants to win. He wants to help his team win, and that's the same for me. I'm just trying to be the best person, the best quarterback that I can be for the Buffalo Bills.
Hey, Stephon, if somebody told you when you arrived here in Buffalo, you were going to be heading to the AFC Championship game with a chance to get to the Super Bowl, what would you have said?
I would have believed him. Just because of simple fact, playing with this guy, practicing with this guy, he's a guy that can do it. And as a player that you